Hello there, welcome back to another Find the Markers video. This one is the Excalibur marker from the Extreme Group. To get to this challenge, go to the Washable Kingdom by climbing up the clock tower. Avatar Dave, over to you. Okay, Avatar Dave, I'm going to call you Avi from now on, and you can call me Dave. First of all, we need to get onto a ledge on the side of the volcano, and the only way to do it is by bouncing. Now go inside. Okay, Avi, pick up the blue sword. This allows us to get through the blue door. For this marker, use the swords to activate something. It could be a timer or a gate, but most of the time it's a rising platform. So be sure to stand on the sword. It goes without saying, the floor is lava. If you touch it, you go back to the beginning. Dude, you are supposed to stand on the platform.
Bruh.
Sometimes you will have to activate the sword, so you can see what it does. In this case, a platform has come down, but be quick, because it's on a timer. The biggest lesson you will learn in this game is perseverance and never giving up. We've now got the green sword, and also it's a checkpoint, so no more going right back to the start.
Oh, that was close. Ooh.
Good, that's the first one done. Now go to the green door.
I'm detecting a bit of sarcasm there, Avi.
Well, if you didn't fall off, you wouldn't get your butt burnt.
Ooh.
Now it's getting serious. You have to be quick but accurate. Show us what you're made of, Avi. Oh, unlucky. Not bad for the first try. Have another go. It's amazing how fast you get after several attempts.
Oh, that was nice.
So look for an alternative way round. Hey, where did you go? Stop hiding, we have work to do. Let's get on to the next one. The red cave should be next door. It looks like we have ourselves a timer for this one. You might have to venture forward and see what it does. There's a gate. Get through the gate. Go, go, go. Come on, you dopey dumpling. I told you to go on a diet days ago. Ooh. Attaboy, you just needed a bit of encouragement. You want some music? I'm not a DJ, but I do have a new song about Find the Markers. Do you want to hear some of it? I'll play you the chorus for starters. Find the markers one by one. The adventure's just begun. Solve the puzzles, conquer the course. In this world we set our own. You like that, didn't you? I will play the rest later, if you behave yourself. In case you didn't notice just then, this sword will push you into the lava, so stand to the side. And you also use it as a stepping stone. I will meet you at the gate. Thank you. You made it, well done. What colour is next? Right, let's go. This bit is all about timing your jumps. Right, be careful. Mind that lava. Oh, Avatar Dave, you crack me up. You're going to have to do some bendy jumps around that wall, mate. Yep, bendy jumps. Now you have a lot more bendy jumps. Getting trickier now, matey. You're going to need to be quicker than that, Sunshine. Do it like you mean it. That's what I'm talking about. Well done. I knew you could do it. Mm-hmm. We must be getting to the end now, Avi. You know what? You're going back to Avatar Dave. I'm going back to Editor Dave. Carry on. It looks like there are 5 or 6 platforms. The swords make them rise. Okay, we need to make a staircase to get to the top. Can you jump onto the wall so we know we're going the right way?
Nope.
Oh yeah, it goes back to the bottom. Can we jump from one to the other? Not if you don't press jump. Let's get this one to the bottom, and we will get one step higher as we go round. Actually, this can be the second one, because the one to the left is at the bottom already. All we need to do now is jump up to the top. I'll add in some swishy noises if you want. Sorry, mate, got the wrong one there. So that's a yellow sword. Onto the yellow cave. Well, at least there's no lava by the looks of it. I tell you what, Avatar Dave, I will edit out the 100 attempts and pretend you did it first time. Okay, don't tell anyone. It'll be our secret. Does he indeed? Well, we better go and find it then. The white cave is above the entrance where we first came in. That's why we didn't notice it.
putting skills to the test. From the mountains high to the caverns deep, every marker found is a victory.